Ladies and gentlemen, in presenting the Maytag Frolics, we've engaged the famous dance band of Coon Sanders. And the first tune tells us all about the Don Juan of comic strip fame, Harold Keene. By the way, this melody is from the pen of Mr. Saunders.
Chaplain's name grows bigger every single day. Full of snap and whim and wigger, so the poets say. Why, on the campus, he's a real comedian. And hey, he doesn't feed him nuts. No, the boy just knows his stuff. He can take a flapper's heart, tie it in a nut. He doesn't claim to know a thing, but boy, he knows a lot. Africa is full of heat, but he is twice as hot. So he deserves his fame, and here's the Sheiky's name.
Harold Keene.
He's the perfect type of flaming youth, if you know what I mean.
Harold Keene. Harold Keene.
He's the answer to the flapper's prayer, a human love machine.
He is romance, personified,
and his credentials are bona fide, and every queen on the screen would adore the brand of kisses that are pure to Harold Keene.
Now they tell us about the father of waters, he of many moods, reaching from the far north, carrying on his bosom joy, laughter, comfort, tumult, romance, through the homelands into the warm embrace of the Gulf Stream, the father of waters, Mississippi.
Mississippi, here I am, won't you float me on your bosom to the levee?
Here's a nice place to rest as we listen to the philosophy of he who was sitting and a whittling all day long.
I got a little farm on the riverbank, happy as I can be.
far away from harm on the riverbank. Nobody there but me. I don't do nothing but sit around, just dressed just as I do. The real true happiness I have found among the birds and bees. They listen. I'm a happy-go-lucky cuss, never quarrel and never fuss. Life to me is one sweet song, just run with them all day long. Nothing special for me to do, that's the reason my skies are blue. I'm just sort of going long, sitting and looking all day long. I don't ask for anything, I don't ask for wealth. Sort of satisfied with everything, including darn good health. Never worried, never blue. There's a reason I'm telling you. How can anyone go wrong? Put my workin' all day long.
Just contributed his philosophy with a sitting and a whittling all day long. What have you to say for yourself?
I'll chant one of the deep low south.
And this melody is the brainchild of Mr. Coon. Coming to you with the compliments of the Maytag Company of Newton, Iowa, manufacturers of the famous Maytag cast aluminum washer. The Maytag Frolic continues, featuring Coon Sanders.
And it wouldn't be fair to leave out the other two. Thank you.
States Naval Academy. Navy!
We hear, bless you, sister.
Well, if he's told us every time, come along, all you sinners, come get religion. Hurry before it's too late. Ba da 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 that brother tell that sister when no one's around. Oh, bless you, sister. Bless you, little sister. Bless you, cause you show me the way. Now I was weary. Life was dark and dreary. Till I met you on the revival day. I was a sinner, but I ain't gonna sin no more. I done found out the right way.
Thank you.
lead me by my hand. Oh, just beyond that river bend, see that promised land.
Hallelujah.
That land of milk and honey, beneath those praying palms. And I'll find sweet salvation right in your loving arms.
Romance lies in a woman's eyes. It surely must be true, for now they tell us all about Kansas City Kitty.
Done right by now, when Kansas City Kitty smiled at me. I gave Georgia Brown my watch case Sunday, and I gave Louisville Lou the works on Monday. Every Jill and Jack got the well-known hack and sack when Kansas City Kitty smiled at me.
Tempus fugit, time flies. When the seconds and minutes are crowded with melodies and rhythmic rhythms concocted by Coon Sanders. But like all good caterers, they now conclude with a delicious and sparkling dessert. Thank you. You've been listening to a Thoratone broadcast produced under the auspices of the National Radio Advertising Incorporated. This radioette was sponsored by the Maytag Company of Newton, Iowa, makers of the famous Maytag cast aluminum washer.